Hello and welcome to Easy Mode Studios. My name's Jake, and today we're playing Serena.
Great effort. I can remember her scent, the sweetness of her breath.
So sweet.
Serena.
Okay, so this is like a point-and-click adventure game. It's free to play on Steam. Look at my beautiful face.
Laughing, giddy as teenagers.
It's like 3D. Point and click. I don't play a lot of point and clicks, so I don't know what it's normally supposed to be like.
Come, love, with peace in your heart, said Niav of the ice blue eyes. Blue eyes.
The voice actor dude is... he's got a beautiful voice.
Even the features of her face feel hazy and distant, like remnants of a broken dream.
How long has she been gone, bro? Jesus, you forgot what she looks like? I mean, the picture even forgot what she looks like. That's pretty sad. What's this? Ooh, Serena! Whoa! Hide your indecencies.
Somewhere here, in her private refuge.
Wait, this is hers?
Something that reminds me of her.
Damn!
Our refuge from the world, a place of warmth and passion.
You could say that.
Most of the books are mine. A lot of them get most of them. A lot of them get most of them. Most of the books are mine, but all of hers are still here, too.
Man, this guy's crazy as shit. Maybe that's why she left. This painting is spooky as shit. Maybe that's why she left. This cabin is small as shit. Maybe that's why she left. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Sometimes we joked we needed to be so far out in the woods because that's how our sex life was.
What?
Far out. Does she have her spare?
She took off without the keys? Boring. This guy is so boring. He lives a very boring life. Or simple. I should say simple. It's a very simple life. Simple life with no adventure. I don't know what to do. This is why I don't play point and clicks. Is there a note there? How do I get over there? How do I get over there?
This one wobbles.
Wobbly chairs. How do I get over there?
Got around to it.
Gonna sit down and try to do it, but it won't work, so I am screwed in. I don't know how to get over there.
I better stay in case Serena comes back.
Okay, this guy's definitely crazy. He obviously kidnapped this girl or something, and she died. Is that the case? That feels like the case.
So glad to meet you. My name is Serena.
She never said that.
She made this with her own hands.
Because you forced her to.
My heart is racing. I can't help but feel there's something I have to do.
Yeah, like go outside maybe, huh?
There's always a chance she might return.
Maybe she kidnapped you. Oh. I figured it out. Oh, that creaking is weird.
Come sit with me. I want to talk and cuddle.
Just enjoy the memories. She's here. Game over. We win. Yay! All right. I'm obviously missing something.
I could tell plenty of stories about this.
What
table.
The fuck?
To be honest, I'm surprised it's still in one
How did
piece.
That scare me? How did that scare me?
Snap this.
Okay.
Host that night
what the fuck was that?
An actual
did I just see something appear on her face? I saw a demon come out of her face. I'm not a fan of scary games, okay? Whoever made this, just keep that in mind. I don't like scary games. I'm gonna look at the picture again.
It's different.
Wait.
That just... it can't be different.
What the fuck? I don't like this. I don't like this. Hello? Oh, God.
Just as well stay here.
You're gonna stay here with the picture that fucking changes? Are you crazy? How about it? Would you like to stop it?
I've wasted so much time in my life. Did I ever take a break to show her how much I truly cared?
Dude, the way you're fucking talking to yourself right now, I'm pretty sure you let her know too much how much you care. Let's look at the creepy picture again. Oh, now she's mad! What the fuck?
We don't have a lot of photos of ourselves as a couple, so this one is quite important.
Dude, shut up about that! Look at her face!
The guy who snapped this?
Ah, shut up!
No trusting this clock. I wonder what time it is, no matter how
it's probably time to go outside, maybe? That's how you check what time it is, bitch. Come on, you're not gonna say anything? Just, oh, the picture changed.
My love.
Oh my god. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Could you take this out and beat it, love?
What? It's getting... oh shit. Oh, now I'm stuck. Son of a...
I'm almost there.
What?
What about me? When do I get to have my temper tantrums?
What? Hold on! Stop fucking doing stuff! I need to hold on!
I know I will hate myself for the rest of my days, but I have to understand.
What the hell and fuck are you talking about?
Feeling peckish, dear?
Feeling peckish, dear? Yeah, you feeling peckish? Yeah, you feeling peckish, dear?
Keys.
I should leave the keys here until she comes back, because I know she will.
What, if you're gonna stay here, why does it matter? Oh wait, maybe you are gonna leave.
Why? I might just as well stay here.
Motherfucker.
I should really stay. The guy who snapped this?
Motherfucker. Motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker!
The stains on this bed suddenly make me mad. Angry, even.
He fucking killed her.
I can't even bear to look at my face. He's done a number on me.
Yeah, he killed her.
My thoughts are all over the place. Get it together, damn it.
He killed her.
I hate her so much.
There we go.
I can't even remember what we argued about.
About whether she lives or dies. And you won the argument, murderer.
Why torture myself trying to remember?
Oh, because you won't fucking let me leave the house until you do.
It was she who didn't deserve me. I wouldn't waste my intellect on this sublunary distraction.
Wow.
I torture myself trying to remember.
Good. Oh my god, we've been over this, man.
Not even these violent impulses give me the strength I need to open the armoire. What is wrong with me?
You're a pussy! Alright, I'm scared, but I'm gonna look at the picture. That's probably gonna be a dude. It's gonna be a goddamn dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, now you caught my attention. What's in the chest? What's in there?
I sit here on the train, taking me to my final farewell to the ones who brought me to this world. I see the smiling couples lost in your own lifeless world. Words and dreams may be enough for you. You know what? Your manipulation. Because you are so very good with words, aren't you?
About your path, the winter. Oh my god, you just keep talking. All right, let's find something else.
Pathetic souvenirs from our relationship.
What?
They're all lies.
What? What did I just do? Oh, we're getting somewhere.
Her wedding ring or mine? What is it doing here? Oh, please, no.
Dude, you hate her! So what the fuck? Say, I'm getting confused again. I've been confused like 6 times now.
Did I see shadows move?
No.
Just my imagination.
Don't say that. Don't talk like that. Don't talk like that.
I couldn't care less about this. Why torture myself? I'm too upset to even think straight.
Come on, just open this. Oh, why did that spook me? I knew it! I knew it!
My god. What is this? It can't... It isn't.
It is! What the fucking whoa? Okay. Hello? Oh, this is getting weird as shit.
We'll take it from the ashes.
Oh, shit.
No, not like this.
I thought I...
Please.
Oh. Blue? The flames turned blue! Blue! Well, that was interesting as hell. I guess it was one of the coolest point-and-click games that I've ever played, because I'm not really a big fan of them, but that was interesting. Thanks for watching! Check it out for yourself! It's on Steam, it's free, to play! Go check it out! Maybe you'll find stuff that I missed! I'm sure I missed a lot of stuff, so yeah, go check it out! Alright, until the next video! What do I do? Pistol whip! Pistol whip.
I'm a fucking dog now?
Oh. Whoa!
We figure back.